Today's video is about things you should carry or pack while traveling to London. So let's directly get into it. If you are someone already from Britain or Europe, you won't find this much useful. But if you are an international traveler and you don't keep the adapter suitable for the UK port, then you are going to have nightmares while charging your devices. You obviously would want to get some decent good picture while traveling to London and carrying a point-and-shoot camera, DSLR or an iPhone is really a good option. If you are someone into photographs, carrying a good selfie stick with you is a really good idea. Whether you plan to travel by London Tube train or the famous London double decker bus, you need a Oyster card to travel in London, so it is a must thing. If you are traveling to London, make sure you get your Oyster card as soon as possible you reach London, because without this card you legally cannot travel in the London bus or London tube. It's always advisable to keep your bank card with you at all times, but it's always advisable to keep some change in your pocket, because cash money can cost you some pounds for every time you withdraw your money. You cannot travel London weather. It changes just like your girlfriend's mood, so it is advised to always keep a portable umbrella with you. So that's all guys for today's video for the things you should carry while traveling to London. If you like the video, do not forget to give a thumbs up to this video and let me know in the comment section if I missed something, and please subscribe the channel to keep notified with all the recent videos coming on this channel. I'll see you guys in another video. Until then, goodbye, see ya.